on the street as well. And you know, when I came to New Haven, one of the things that I studied was home ownership and how it stabilized communities and stabilized families. If you think about it, having a property that has equity means a lot to the individual that has, but also means a lot to that next generation. And it is really what made America, America, and really began to grow our middle class. So I want to thank Jim for his vision and putting his vision to work, because you know, they say without vision the people perish, but without work behind that vision, without actually seeing it materialize, I believe the people lose hope. So I want to thank Jim for his work. I see Dan Jacino over